her to countersue for just $1. She said this was because she wanted the trial to be an example for other women. During the trial, David's lawyer asked Taylor how she felt about him losing his job over the encounter, to which she responded, quote, "I'm not going to allow you or your client to make me feel in any way this is my fault. Here we are, years later, and I'm being blamed for the unfortunate events of his life, but it's a product of his decision, not mine." In the end, Taylor went on to say that she felt that the
favor of the designer, and the magazine ceased publication. This was, however, Stop it!
I'm
Stop it!
You know what?
Yeah.